Live streaming. We are playing Splatoon 2, request from two of our viewers. So you guys want to join? You can guys join. Oh, new updates. Standoff Institute. New weapon. New gear. Okay, I haven't played this game in a while. Turf War. Okay. League battle. I gotta figure out how to play all this again. Mario Gaming. They don't do the motion sensor anymore. So much better. This is a new map. Let's do this. Oh shit, drunk! Nah, sure, we picked the roller. Shit. Oh, you little sneaky little shit. Yeah, we lost. Yeah, switch mine to a roller. Change gear and continue. Hopefully we won. Yeah, we won. I just got the most points. Do, do, do. Yeah. Dude. I gotta figure out how to use the special of this again. I forgot. Chewbacca. There's a stage called Mario Kart. Do. Hey, Steve Lance, you smell like poo. Yeah, you too, man. How you doing, man? Well, thanks. First, like to. Yeah, I've been uploading Ashley's artwork on the site now. Hopefully, that'll help out the channel. Cool, thanks, man. We should have won. Yeah, we won. That was work. Why aren't you doing down Phoenix? Just on the Switch. The friend code's in the bottom. Join me, we can play together. We are number one. How was your live stream on Twitch? So like first 30 minutes, like just me there. I was working, work was okay, a bit boring. Yeah, like two kids in my channel wants me to play Splatoon. I told them I'll play in the afternoon with them, but they haven't shown up, so. I'll play with anyone just if they ask. Oh, okay. That sucks. No, I'm just figuring all the controls back up on this again. They updated two stages on it. Cool. That's cool. Yeah, I had to upload Ashley's art stuff on Etsy. So we can start selling some of our artwork, and hopefully I'll help out a bit with our financial strain right now. School starts tomorrow for me. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. It's like going to a new stage. Come on, Chewbacca. You can do this. I'll be your solo, Chewbacca. Come on. I haven't really seen anyone. I saw a little purple. They're still over there. Really, guy? Okay. I'll take you. Well, I'm doing a really bad paint job on everything on here. Hey Steve, can you subscribe Dom Phoenix? A very cool YouTuber. He does gaming and a lot more. Special. Yeah, this guy's are not that great. Ah! We're squids, but we can't swim on frickin' water. Oh yeah, number on our face. And as I just sub to you, Don Phoenix. Cool. Thanks, Steve. Steve is also a YouTuber as well. Just letting you know, Don Phoenix. A YouTuber from UK. Keep two mark, man. Frick, lucky. I wish I had 2K. Still have long ways to go, but yeah, man. Hope you get there. That guy didn't. That wasn't even a challenge. I should be level 8 now. And sooner or later, you won't be able to. You only have to go outside and work anymore. Just do it. Make videos of how you do it. I'll take a peek. He does a lot of Counter-Strike videos. We still gotta get that podcast up and going, Steve. The Dysfunctional Gaming Podcast. I haven't done that in a long time. I think Archie is doing fine with his move. He's moving one next month. I'm doing Pokemon stuff too, and yeah, I should get that up and running now. Yeah, go for it, man. I was surprised when I got like little kids in my chat. I'm like, what? I was like, okay, I gotta get that. Now I can't curse anymore as much as I used to. Gotta hold all that back. Watch where you paint. I'm already cutting a lot of stuff from the channel now for budget reason. Doing like several wins, and they're all like people opposite me, like higher level than me. Freshness bonus. Well, level 10, I think the league starts on this thing. I might do this up to level 10. Crazy puppy. Hello, another person joined the stream. How are you doing? Do 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 do. Drop me a message once that stuff got to you. I put your name and Sebel middle name on it. No problem, man. So far, it's March of the King's Day, so no shipment has came, so I'll let you know. Okay, cool. No problem, man. Keep an eye out for it. Holy shit. Oh, it might be an actual match this time. Damn, these guys are good. Determine who wins. I think yellow won. Oh, we won! Holy shit! Barely though. Hey, Demand Minecraft, how you doing? If you want to play Splatoon 2, you can come and join. Hi, again? Again what? Hey, Aiden. Don't have a Switch. Oh, okay, no problem, man. Yeah. Daryl wants me to play Splatoon 2, so he's just gonna join me, but I guess Daryl forgot about it. They missed really bad. Well, about 1,000 subs, giving away a Switch, so don't worry about it. Oh, this is Splatoon 2. I just beat Zelda last night. They're gonna play Zelda for a while. Three in a row. Get it, row? Stop rolling with paint, y'all. Join your my friend. Join your game. Sure. Give him the friend code down in the description below. I'm gonna die. Did they make a comeback or no? Looks kinda hard. I think we won. Rest in peace. It's okay. We're pretty good. Almost gonna be level 9. I didn't play much of this when I first got it. Someone's name, Mom. Who's your friend's name? On this. The Reef Big Block Art Academy. Hello, honey. Wanna try it? Without, okay. So it's on my team. Oh, cool. Huh? I'm playing one of Aiden's friends, but.
Who's playing with you?
I don't know. Daryl's not here, so. He's the one that wants me to play Splatoon 2 with him, so okay. But he never showed up. I'm Aaron, I'm Fred Freddy, go live. Oh, cool. You tell them that I'm playing with them? Tell them the character is Lance. I'm gonna help him something. He's not live. Okay, no problem, man. She just left, we said that. Just about this area. Killing a lot of people. You're Tim, the greatest Tim. Do. I got so many kills. I think we lost this one. And I'm in the final battle of Zelda. I just beat Ganon yesterday, last night. Give me a sec. I'm gonna walk around a little bit.